I bet I'm gonna kick this kid's ass. This fighter has won the majority of his recent fights by knockout. Oh, yeah. And they separate. Nice shooting. Oh! Huge right hand! Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish. Ah, Alex, I just knocked a guy out in 30 seconds.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout.
Alex, I'm 8-0.
Perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes.
Alex, I'm 8-0. It certainly did here tonight. Well, I'm 8-0. I just killed someone with a freaking deadly right hand. Bro, I'm 8-0, Alex. Can you believe that? Knockout! Oh, shut up! Alex, I just knocked out somebody with a deadly left hand. I'm streaming it if you want to watch. Or if you want to watch it when I post the video. Because I kicked someone's ass. I'm going to be kicking some more, too. I'm going to... Who the heck is Sing Cheese, bro? I'm 8-0 now. So, I don't know if anyone wants to come near me. Does a real UFC fighter want to come to me? But that's when I get knocked out. Dun, 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 dun. Whoever this is, I'm gonna fight him. Did you hear me, Alex? Like, whoever this is, I'm gonna fight him. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Bro, I'm gonna become 10-0. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna become undefeated champion of the world of my career. And then I'm gonna go play some online battles and kick some ass. I almost knocked someone out because my freaking kick and my punch power. Kick and a punch, you're done. Now you're knocked out. Like, if Alex, if you wanted to share play me right now, I would probably win. UFC welterweight division matchup.
Well, John, that's gonna be my first time playing.
I mean, I could let you practice on my account if you want to. Cause I'm just kicking butt in my career mode.
Are ready to go for round one, and this young man's popularity absolutely soared.
Oh, already knocked him out. Already knocked him out.
All right, here we go. Our first round is underway. And you know, at some point, he's gonna try to get this fight to the canvas. Any number of different submissions in his arsenal.
I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. But it's his trickiness.
Dang it, I'm not gonna knock him out in first round.
Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's gonna try to control him, then find a submission.
Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Oh,
Bro, it's not what I want. Knocked him out. His head's in the cage, bro.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter.
Oh, I'm just gonna go with Alec.
Let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for a replay.
Because it made me fun with this young person.
Terms of martial arts acumen and every
got him. I'm gonna send you two pictures of what I just. If you want to see what I did to him, just go to the freaking PlayStation party and look at the pic. At 1 minute and 5 seconds and 40 seconds. Winner by knockout, Assassin! I'm a god at UFC. I clap the kid if you can see. Did you see the knockout, Alex, that I showed you?
Not yet.
Oh, you guys in a match right now? After that match, just check it out. He's freaking not. He's all asleep when he's falling. Oh my god, bro.
Sure.
Knock that kid out.
Actually, let's drop. Oh.
I'm 9-0. I'm 9-0, Alex.
Actually, here.
I'm 9.
Let me get that. Alright, come on.
He wants to be my 10-0 record. Stephen Dawson? I bet. Are you gonna see the picture I took?
No, I don't care about that game.
Of course you don't. You don't care look. About look. Do you see it?
Yes.
I knocked that guy out.
That dude looks gay.
I knocked him out in one punch. He did. I'm hecka strong. My punches are 5-star. My kicks, 5-star. I'm about to go against another kid right now.
Position here, DC. Ooh, diving punch lands.
He needs to start looking.
to sleep. This man don't want to go to sleep, Alex. What do I do? Kick. Alright. What kick should I do? I just front kicked him. He's on the ground. Front kicked him again. He's on the ground. Okay, I'm about to side kick him. You ready? Side kick. He's knocked out. He's on the ground. Never mind, he's not knocked out. Now he is. Side kick. Head kick. Gone. I'm
10-0. Before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for all replay guys to work.
So long. He barely turned.
Tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm.
I'm sending you two pics of what I just did to this guy from your... Because Alex is.
I wonder how I would have died.
Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.
I don't know if you've seen how I beat the guy. Exactly how you told me to do it. What? It arrived? Why was your dad using it? Did you see the pics of what I did to that guy? All from your advice, Alex. I kicked his ass. I'm 10-0. I'm 10-0!
Why would you go on the ladder?
Ready? Yo, Alex, should I go against Tyron Woodley? He's top three. Should I do it?
You have about 1 second.
Should I go against Tyron Woodley?
I'll go to Canback. Sure. I don't care. I don't even know who those people are.
Bro. It's a black dude. She's been had a seat eating my winner seat.
Back to the feet.
Whoa.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the judge.
Five single solid
news hurt.
Knocked him out.
He got him.
In a minute and 1 second. Knocked
yeah,
him
we're
out,
just
Alex.
Getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get
I beat him in a
fight,
minute and 1 second. Did you believe in me or no?
Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight.
Dude, I'm going to show you this picture of him getting knocked out. Very nasty, Alex. Are you sure you don't want... You know it's fun?
Always contract earned. I got a contract. Knockout machine. KO or TKO?